Wilbur Sargunaraj.
It's time to fly up in the sky. Everybody put your hands in the air and say, oh, oh, I can fly. Anyone can fly up in the sky. Everybody put your hands in the air and say, oh, oh, I can fly. With the pimples you can fly. With the dimples you can fly. If you're chubby you can fly. If you're skinny you can fly. With dark skin you can fly. With a fair skin you can fly. If you're athlete you can fly. If differently able fly.
Let's go!
It's time to fly up in the sky. Everybody put your hands in the air and say, oh oh, I can fly. Anyone can fly up in the sky. Everybody put your hands in the air and say, oh oh, I can fly. If you have a palace you can fly. With a little hut you can fly. If you don't have toys you can fly. With the many toys you can fly.
Come on, come
with the vegetables
on.
You fly. With the non-veg you can fly. If you have smartphone you fly. If you have dumb phone you fly.
Here we go.
It's time to fly up in the sky. Everybody put your hands in the air and say, oh oh, I can fly. Anyone can fly up in the sky. Everybody put your hands in the air and say, oh oh, I can fly.
I'm a super superstar. I'm going very far. I know what to do. I can love myself and you.
Let's bring some
super superstar. I'm going very far. I have all that I need. I'll fly away from greed.
It's time to fly up in the sky. Everybody put your hands in the air and say, oh oh, I can fly. Anyone can fly up in the sky. Everybody put your hands in the air and say, oh oh, I can fly. Everybody put your hands in the air and say, oh oh, I can fly. Anyone can fly up in the sky.
Simple superstars can fly.
So I would like to greet and say thank you for having me. Rumba Nandri. Nandri is thank you. Okay, and now he can hold the phone just out like this. Okay.
Just like that. Yeah, yeah. And then just talk.
Okay. Yeah, so this is the thing, and you kill the pig. I know some people who are the vegetarian, they will be very, very upset. I'm also by choice the vegetarian, but this is the way some people have their sustenance, they have to eat. This is what they do here. He is counting the pigs in his language. Whoa, this is a pig, it's a bunny. Thank you for having me, Anke, into your village. And it's very, very first class. He has three wives. One day I will have one wife maybe. And I will be very happy if I can find and have love marriage with just one wife. Okay, thank you very much for watching this program.
Everybody put your hands in the air and say, oh, oh, I can fly.
Wilbur Sargunaraj.